We are at war. No one wants to admit it, but humanity is under attack. One man might be all that stands between humanity and the greatest threat of our brief existence.